this intersection here, and approximately somewhere in 1962, is where the monk set himself on fire, which helped to escalate the Vietnam War. Happened in the event at this road intersection. Right out here where we're at, where all these motorcycles are at, is where the monk set himself on fire because of the president of South Vietnam and how he was handling the people of South Vietnam.